The company Iconos was founded in Düsseldorf in 2002 by the passionate firefighter and master toolmaker Herbert Fettweis. His product ideas stem from emergency situations experienced in real life, and his success proved him right. More than 30% of professional fire departments already use Iconos products. The company is focused on the own development of products from the practice for the practice. During the development phase, each product is manufactured in the company-owned workshops. Technical planning goes hand in hand with the implementation in practice. Only after several steps of optimization and after fulfilling all conceivable criteria for the use in practice begins the professional serial production of the products. The first innovative product is the Iconos Clamp-on Sliding Ring. In a very easy and effective manner, it prevents the hose coupling from getting caught in stairways, around corners or through doors. The hose simply slides over all obstacles. Installation couldn't be easier. A hose can be installed to the knuckle coupling with the Clamp-on sliding ring in only 3 steps, using standard tools. This is an installation without wires or expensive special tools. Simply push on the hose, attach the shells of the Clamp-on sliding ring and ensure that the band makes an angle of 90 degrees with the shells. Then insert the bolts and screw everything tight. Finished. By the way, old Dean coupling can be retrofitted without any problems. Of course, we can also offer you a mounting rack. It can be used practically everywhere, if necessary, also on site and in action. It offers 2 different coupling acceptables and can be turned to almost every position in 15 degree steps.
Whether A, B, C, D or F hoses, the Iconos Clamp-on sliding ring technology is suitable for almost all hoses available on the markets.
Advantages of the Clamp-on sliding ring: simpler and faster hose clamping without wires or special tools, simple installation in 3 steps, old Dean couplings can be retrofitted, no getting stuck of the hose coupling at obstacles or hose carrier baskets, high economy, optimum safety, time savings in interior use, reduction of material damage, accident prevention. Next, we would like to show you the Iconos nozzle hose. It is a good alternative to the Hydro Shield, easy to use but highly effective. The most different situations can be handled with a nozzle hose. It can be used in every terrain and on every type of ground surface. The water pressure automatically stabilizes the hose. Water screens up to a length of 20 meters can be generated permanently this way. The nozzle hose can be equipped with a maximum of 25 stainless steel nozzles according to your individual requirements. The nozzles can be changed even during action, as no special tools are required.
The nozzle hoses are now available from A to F sizes. This allows water volumes between 20 liters per minute and up to 8,500 liters per minute per 20 hose lengths. Also, nozzle hoses made of fireproof material are also available. In addition, we can provide a sample case for training purposes, including nozzle hose and different nozzles, clamp-on sliding ring and accessories.
Advantages of the nozzle hose: fighting against conflagrations and forest fires, absorption of vapors and gases, prevents fire spreading, objects are cooled and kept wet, reception of radiated heat, simple and quick installation, universally applicable, self-stabilizing, to be used as water screen or water surface, high extinguishing capacity independent from head count, freely extendable depending on nozzle equipment and pump capacity. Now we want to show you the Ikenos nozzle hose in an application example for a professional fire department in Sweden. In this fire, we have seen how easy that is. The hoses can be laid very quickly. Then it must be determined where the border will be. This can be done very fast. After that, you only need to start the water flow. You have seen this here. When we arrived there, everything was ablaze. When we laid the first hose, it was so hot that we could hardly walk there. So we had certain problems to lay the hose. But as soon as the water started to flow, temperatures dropped and became more comfortable because we were able to walk behind the hose. That was perfect. This worked fine in this situation. There was a forest very close to the fire. We set up two water screens and they kept the fire away. The fire was unable to spread towards the forest. Here at the back side, we laid two hoses blocking the entire side. If we had used firemen for this, possibly three or four men would have stood there for a long time. Thus, we saved a lot of time and energy. Other tasks can be prepared and carried through in this time. Maybe you can even withdraw some people, so that we do not have to be that much in the end. You can leave earlier. Really, we save a lot by this. This also works very good in densely populated residential areas or on a camping ground with caravans standing very close to each other. In this case, you position one hose behind the burning caravan. We had a fire in a neighboring town with a lot of wooden houses, and the people said to us, if we had had this system during that situation, we would have been able to save more houses than we managed to save without it. We need to have this very soon. We didn't say too much on forest fires, but this is of course a possible firefighting situation. It could be very useful for fire breaks. You lay the hoses onto a street, this is very easy, and thus you contain the fire. You can cool down containers with chemicals, gas, expanding gas clouds, after all in the wind direction. Here it is important to prevent spreading. It would be good if the hoses could be used for this. Thank you. Let us now look at the Econos extinguisher model. This unique extinguishing water tank holds a maximum overall capacity of 5,000 liters. This model was designed for the standardized three-point hydraulic coupling system of tractors. This allows to make extinguishing water available at places hardly accessible or even inaccessible at all with fire trucks. Here, the scenario of disastrous forest fires must be highlighted, an ideal place of application. In less than 2 minutes, the model can be taken up or dropped by the tractor. As a specialty, it offers the possibility to be filled from the air. Corresponding lugs are provided for this. The handling of this extinguishing model is very easy due to a balls and pin system. Water can be taken from it at three points equipped with 3-inch connections. The usability is further enhanced by a platform for transporting accompanying firemen on it. This allows firefighting even when the tractor is driving, the so-called pump and roll. With a width of 2.3 meters, it is possible to transport several modules on lorries. This width makes it ideal for towns and villages with little available space. The equipment compartment of the extinguishing module can be loaded individually, for example with a D-type hose reel with 15 meters of dimensionally stable hose, and a pump to be driven by the tractor or by an oil engine. A portable fire pump with a capacity of 500 liters per minute is a conceivable inventory item too. The tank is equipped with interior baffle plates in order to ensure effective filling and to prevent the water from splashing out. Rubber flaps at the cover system avoid water loss during transportation. The big advantage of the Econos extinguishing module is the fact that helicopters can bring it to places inaccessible for fire trucks. The following sequence shows a typical situation. First, the extinguishing module is flown to its fixed place of action. The helicopter can carry the module without any problems over long distances using the lugs. After positioning the module on the ground, the transport rope with its 4 couplings is simply released at the helicopter. In the next step, the so-called Bambi pack is installed to the helicopter at the base. It serves for taking up water, for example from a lake, and it is able to fill the module on site. Now, the firefighting team enters the helicopter. It will be flown to a fictitious place of action and deployed there. The helicopter will now fly to a nearby lake in order to take up water. In the meantime, the firefighting team prepares action on the ground. As soon as the helicopter is in its position above the extinguishing module, the pilot opens the Bambi pack and the extinguishing module is filled. This process is repeated until the extinguishing module is full. Now, the firefighting team can fight the fire using motor-driven pumps, fire engines or nozzle hoses. After the action, the team enters the helicopter, only one fireman stays on the ground. This man attaches the transport rope to the helicopter and will be taken on board afterwards. Necessary devices as hoses, fire engines and nozzle hoses can be stored in the equipment compartment of the extinguishing module during the transport. The mission is completed and the team can return to the base, together with the extinguishing module. Advantages of the extinguishing module: maximum capacity of 5,500 liter water, unique possibility to be filled from the air, compact dimensions, transport also by lorry, ideal for towns and villages with space restrictions, quick coupling in less than 2 minutes on the tractor or dropped, compatible to every tractor, individual equipping of the equipment compartment, water withdrawal at 4 3-inch connections, platform for mobile firefighting, can be delivered on undercarriage as option.
Forest fires are a danger that cannot be underestimated for the potential danger to the ecology, as well as to the personnel themselves. Hardly any other scenario is so incalculable and dangerous at the same time. In order to prevent, for example, the spread of flames to areas which are still undisturbed, a large number of operational forces have previously been necessary. The first task of the firefighters was to keep the affected areas wet with the firefighting water. One can imagine that these works are not only bulky and personnel intensive, but can also be extremely dangerous. In any case, a large resource is often committed. In addition, a uniform water distribution to the affected area will not be possible. The aforementioned disadvantages are completely compensated by the new and innovative Iconos chain vehicle. This special vehicle, with extreme off-road capability, is equipped with a specially developed rolling-off cage for easy unwinding of the nozzle hoses. This makes it possible for the first time to lay and install up to 400 meters of nozzle hoses in just 10 minutes, even in very difficult terrain. Due to the fact that the nozzle hoses are rolled off in a pulling manner, they are installed on an exact straight line. Another great advantage is that only 3 people are needed for this operation. As soon as the 400 meters hose line is installed and in place, the water pumps can start to work. So you have to imagine that after only 10 minutes of laying and installing work already, a distance of 400 meters can be wetted with extinguishing water. Additional or further staff is then not longer required. This results in a high tactical value, so that staff can perform other important tasks. After successful operation, the entire nozzle hose material can be collected again and stowed in the vehicle. This can be done by either traditional hand reeling or by using optional rewinder. Again, only 3 workers are needed for this. The collecting basis for the nozzle hoses is, of course, fireproof and takes up to 20 nozzle hoses each 20 meter of size B. Thanks to the compact dimensions, the vehicle can be used almost anywhere. The chain driving principle even allows a 180 degree turn on the spot. The special Iconos chain vehicle is thus a so-called all-way transporter with chain drive and an empty weight of approximately 182 kg, load capacity 450 kg. The air-cooled 4-stroke engine with 4.3 horsepower and 163 cubic centimeters in the standard version easily allow access upslopes up to 15 degrees. A gearbox with 2 forward gears and 1 reverse gear is as well providing ease of operation. In addition, the vehicle has a differential E-ring, which is controlled by handles with a deadman function. These important safety aspects are protecting the operational staff in dangerous situations and preventing misuse. Optionally, the vehicle is also available with higher engine power. Here, a hydraulic tipper body is provided for extended and other operations. Our animation demonstrates once again the enormous time and space advantage of the Iconos chain vehicle. While in the upper part, the traditional approach is shown by means of fire engine vehicle and corresponding staff and conservative technology, the lower part shows the use of Iconos chain vehicle and the installing of 400 meters of nozzle hoses. Looking at the entire time range of 10 minutes, only a certain advance will be possible in the classical and conventional approach of the operating team. On the other hand, the team with Iconos Ching vehicle can start the water marsh command after only 10 minutes. This demonstrates and proves the enormous advantage that even after this short period, the entire extinguishing and wetting process of an area of 400 meters can be started. From this point onwards, it is even possible to withdraw staff to be used in other relevant places and situations. The use of fire resistance material even makes it possible for the first time to speak of a manageable situation. Since the Iconos chain vehicle is extremely compact, it can easily and quickly be transported to the place of use with most of the vehicles already present in the vehicle fleet of fire brigades. Another innovative product is the Iconos Schachthaken, means special intelligent hook. This is not only an in-house development, but also manufactured in the own workshop. Its special shape makes it a universal tool, suitable for a wide range of manhole covers. Once hooked on, you can lift any type of manhole covers that have opening and pull them aside with minimal effort. Due to the flexible application, the Schachthaken is particularly gentle on the spine and reduces the likelihood of back injuries. The Iconos Fire Axe combines the proven traditional fire axe with a particularly powerful lever arm, with which allows many scenarios to be covered. For example, the opening of a roof, the slamming of a window, the removal of objects and the release of fire nests. The ergonomically shaped lever with flat nose ensures an enhanced leverage effect when, for example, opening doors. It also makes it possible to lift out a door from its fittings. The axe is made of high-quality drop-forged heat and highly resilient shock-absorbing handle. A high-impact plate complete this optimized tool. The Iconos three-dimensional working extinguishing ball implements the nozzle hose principle and technology, but for large and deep spaces. 45 interchangeable nozzles are arranged on the steel hemisphere. The diameters of the nozzle holes of the extinguishing ball can, of course, be adapted to the particular risk and fire situation. During operation, a dense, mushroom-shaped water curtain is created to extinguish a full-size room fire and protecting the objects in the room. The extinguishing capacity can be controlled and adjusted via the intensity of the water volume as well as the water pressure. The extinguishing ball is designed for both standing and hanging operation. Due to the special design and arrangement of the nozzles at different angles and planes, the resulting pressures are equalized. This always ensures a stable position during operation. Another big advantage is that the 3D extinguishing ball works completely independently of operatives.